I'm Elijah Haahr and I'm a friend of agriculture. I grew up on a family farm in northern Iowa. We had corn and we had hogs, and I watched what happened when the government interfered with the work that my parents did. It's important for us to support agriculture in the capital so that our kids get to do the things that we did.